Hi, my name is Tommy Kelly.
Ho, ho, ho!
So guys, welcome back. This video was actually split into two parts because my film editor's playing up YouTubers' problems as the same goes, so having a bit of editing problems, but I'll get there. Anyway, I hope yous like this Go Vegan Scotland hat I got at the Veg Fest in Glasgow on Saturday there. Absolutely great. Also as well, I got the Nagev jumper, as you can see here, for the slamina. Also as well, it's got the chicken, the cow, the fish, and the sheep. Great clothing to say the least. Obviously, it's Tim Sheaf was there as well. But anyway, getting on to my update, I actually gained 0.8 kilograms this week. So I'm up from 48.6 to 49.4. So I'm near my target of 50 kilograms for my first target. Then it'll be 60 and 70. So I'm really, really happy to say the least. That's a great, great movement, especially when I wasn't very well and things like that, with having a stomach bug and things. But what I want to say first as well, I want to promote this Happy New Year. It's going to be at the Admiral Bar, Waterloo Street, Glasgow. And there's going to be a DJ, buffet and raffle. And it's all vegan. It's done by the Save the Movement Scotland, who I'm actually a member now. So we're going to be doing a lot of activism. They do things like they go to slaughterhouses and piggeries and things like that. So I'm actually going to the pig slaughterhouse on this Thursday actually, so I'll be doing a lot of activism there. I'll get a bit of vlogging and done things. But anyway, the tickets are £5 on that for early bird tickets, £7.50 on the night before 10 p.m. and it's £10 on the night after, as you can see there. And basically all the supporting money will be going to making a speech by James Aspie. They're going to bring him over for February next year, and he'll be doing a kind of activism speech and things like that. So that's where all the money's going to. So it's Happy New Year. It's on from the 30th of December, 8 p.m. to 1 a.m. And like I say, it's all supporting Save the Movement Scotland, the Earthling Experience and Go Vegan Scotland. Absolutely great, great movement to say the least, and I'm proud to become a member, doing a lot of activism with them, so that'll be absolutely great. Also as well, what I want to touch upon as well, the person that actually runs it is Lynn from Bohemian Hippy. This is her website here, www.bohemianhippy.com. Just to kind of let you know basically about them, she's got a 100% vegan merchandise, all ethically sourced. Like I say, it's a UK based vegan friendly directory where basically you can find anyone in the UK, whether that be a vegan friendly B&B, vegan friendly restaurants, vegan shops, vegan tattoo artists, vegan hairdressers, yoga teachers, etc. And if you're a vegan business or such like, you can actually go into their site and add in your details and your logo into the directory. And like I say, it's all free of charge. Absolutely great, great charity, say the least. So I thoroughly recommend you check that out. Like I say, bohemianhippy.com. Absolutely great, great charity. And like I say, please go and check them out. Brilliant, brilliant movement, to say the least. And Lynn's a lovely, lovely person. And I was really glad to meet her at the Veg Fest on Saturday. So guys, I thought I would finish this wee update with a little Christmas song to brighten yous all up. It's Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish shade. And our world of plenty, we can spread a smile of joy. Put your arms around the world at Christmas time, but say a prayer. Pray for the other one at Christmas time. It's hard, but when you're having fun, there's a world outside your window, and it's a world of dread and fear, where the only water flowing is the bitter sting of tears, and the Christmas bells they're ringing are the clanging chimes of tears. Well, tonight, thank God it's them instead of you. And it won't be snow in Africa this Christmas time. The greatest gift they'll give this year is life. Oh, where nothing ever grows, no rain or wind or flow. Do they know it's Christmas time at all? Here's to realism for everyone. Here's to them underneath that burning sun. Do they know it's Christmas time at all? So guys, thanks very much, and got a wee bit of few words mixed up there, but I done my best. Sending yous all my love, and I'll speak to yous on the next video. Remember guys, binge on life, purge negativity and starve guilty feelings. Speak to yous all soon, and love yous so much.